Welcome to Mercurimas. F of x, g of x, h of x, what is it? This is the F composition, G composition, H associative law. So, first, in the end of the day, model G of H of x, model in the bracket. Okay, so G of H of x, that is equal to G of H of x, G of H of x, that is equal to G of 3x. So in the 3x, g of x is substitute. Okay. So g of x is substitute 1 minus 2 into 3x equal to 1 minus 6x. So the bracket is finished. F composition, g composition, h equal to f of g composition, h of x. G composition, h of x. That is f of g composition. Now, we have to substitute other substitute. That is 1 minus 6x. Now, this is f of x. Now, f of x is the x of the substitute. Okay, so though f of x is the x of the substitute. That is 2 into 1 minus 6x plus 3. Okay, now it is equal to 2 minus 12x plus 3. It is equal to 5 minus 12x. So, LHS, F composition, G composition, H. Now, RHS, what is RHS? Model F composition G, F composition G. That is F of G of X. That is equal to F of G of X. 1 minus 2X. Okay? Appo, in the G of X, F of X, inga substitute X in the okay, so it is equal to 2 into 1 minus 2x plus 3. Okay, students, now it is equal to 2 minus 4x plus 3. It is equal to 5 minus 4x. This is F composition G in the bracket. So, F composition G of H is F composition G of H. H is equal to what? 3x, okay? Upon the 3x number, we have F composition G, we have to do x is equal to this substitute. Okay? So, what is here? 5 minus 4 into, in the x is equal to 3x. So, 4 into 3x. 5 minus 12x. End value equal. So, either from 1, either equation number 2, so from 1 and 2, F composition, G composition, H is equal to F composition, G composition, H. It is verified. Okay, students, study well, subscribe my premise, press bell icon, go, send.